गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर, आई होप स्टैंडर्ड 8, 10A एंड 10B स्टूडेंट्स दे ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे माई स्पीच विल बी ऑन प्रोजेक्ट. हियर यू विल नो हाउ टू मेक द प्रोजेक्ट, यू विल गेट आइडिया ऑल्सो हाउ टू क्रिएट द प्रोजेक्ट. इन लास्ट क्लास आई डिस्कस्ड assignment and I hope many of the students they have already started making assignment. Now how you are going to make the project? See, whatever the topics that I discuss related to assignment, some pages will be common. You see, my first page, you can see it. Now, only what the changing I have done, my dear. In place of assignment, I have written a project. Okay. Here also you can see it down. Slowly I am sliding it, my dear. Scrolling it so that you can know it. Because when you will be watching this video, you can understand that what the things that to be written. In certificate, here I have done changing. In place of assignment, I have written project. Okay. So like this, you can see it, what the changing I have done in my these pages. Okay. Now acknowledgement also there, I have changed assignment into project. So these three pages will be as it is. Now the fourth one. See students, what the project you are going to make it, this should be a live project, my dear. Okay, this should be a live project, so that if anyone will make this project, it must work on the web browser. And this project that I made for you, okay, to let you understand, it has taken 9 to 10 hours, my dear, but this will help you, or this will give you an idea to make project on other topic. Okay, now here you have to write the number of pages, website designing or Indian monument. My topic is Indian monuments. On that I have created the website that has the web pages. Okay, that numbering you have to show here, and references same way here. Okay, now I'm going down. Now see, my dear, you can read this instruction. In this HTML project, a website has been developed for Indian monuments. Okay, I have taken 5. I will show you. The home page consists of the home page consists of information regarding. Now what the links are there? First one is the Taj Mahal, next one is the Hawa Mahal, next is Victoria Memorial, next is Qutub Minar, and other one is Khajuraho. Okay, so what are the 5 topics? First one, Taj Mahal, Hawa Mahal, Victoria Memorial, Qutub Minar, and Khajuraho. Okay, so these are 5 links I have created. It offers links to other web pages. Each of these web pages contains a link. That means these all which I said, all contains a link, and that link is linked with the home page. Okay. Now I will show you. See, this is my home page. When anyone will run this code, this output will Yes, come on the screen. Now here what I have done, this I have given as a heading, and a heading is in which color? Blue color. And where it is aligned at the center. This I have done it. Now what I have done, I created a table. You can see this is my table, okay? In this table, I have created 3 rows. And how many columns? 2 columns. 2 columns. I have created 2 columns. But the last row is having only 1 column. Here I have used call span equal to, yes, what? Call span equal to 2. I have already discussed table. And you are remembering how to merge the column and how to merge the rows. So here I am going to merge the 2 columns. So call span equal to, yes, 2. Okay. Now I am going to show you the coding. Now, this is my coding. You can see. Okay. This is my coding. I am going to show you. First, what will be the source code for home.html? See, just you see what the title I have given. I have given title Indian Monuments. You can see there. Here also my title is what? Yes, you can watch it. Indian Monuments. And here title you can see. My title is showing here Indian Monument. These both are Indian Monument, but this one is my title of the web page. And this one is my heading. Okay. Now you can see my next part. Yes. I have aligned my heading where? At the center. Okay. What is the color of that heading? That is green. Okay. Now you can see here. And H1 refers to, yes, which level of a heading? You all are knowing, my dear. So just you watch it. See. Now you see here. What is my color of this heading? That is blue. Okay, wait. What the color is? Yes, sorry. Yes, color is blue and align center. Okay. Here my color is. Okay. Now, you can see. This is my color blue. It is having H1 and my heading is aligned at the center. Okay. Now, again, I'm going, yes, down. Now, the next part here, I have created my table. Okay, you can see it. Here, I declared the height, width, border color is green, and border is 5. Okay, you can see here. Border, you can see 5. Border, you can see this one. This one everywhere, it is 5. And the color is what? Green. Okay. Now, the next part. Yes. Now, in this part, I'm going to align my all the contents of first row. Yes, at the center. Okay. Now, if I'm talking about this first row. Okay. Now, in this first row, I have kept my first image, that is here Taj Mahal. I'm writing T. This is an image, my dear. Height and width of my, yes, this cell I have defined here. Okay. And what is my link of that? Wait. A Students, please join your yes class on time, my dear. Okay. Now, yes. So what I have done, in first cell, in this I'm going to insert an image. Okay. An image height and width is 50 and 20 respectively. Okay. Now, then I have used BR. Okay. Now, you can watch again, my dear. You can watch here. I have my two columns and one row. In one row, I'm going to have the two parts. First one, I'm going to have the Taj Mahal link. Second one, I'm going to have the Hawa Mahal link. In the next row, again, I will have the two columns where I will have my hypertext, Victoria Memorial and Qutub Minar. And in the next one, I will merge that two columns in one and I will have my hypertext Khajuraho. Okay. But one thing, please keep it in mind. Everywhere you can see, here first one is showing my image and below the image I have the anchor tag. You can watch here. You see. Here you can see this is related to my image and this one is related to my text. Okay. That is hypertext. Now you watch it. Now, first part, I'm going to insert the image. Image is already inserted, my dear, using this one. Taj Mahal, that means Taj Mahal image will be inserted. Suppose this is my Taj Mahal image. Now I have used BR. Why I used BR? To go to the next line, that is here. And here what I am using, my anchor tag, Taj Mahal. So here it will show Taj Mahal. Okay. Now link is already given. But you can ask, sir, why you have not given the complete part? Listen, my dear. This all I have done in a single folder. Where my home page is also saved, image also saved in the same location. That's why I have not given the complete location. Okay. Now, these all are my first cell. Okay. Now, next part, you can see. Sorry, wait, my dear, let me clear. Yes. These all, you can see, these all are my first cell of row 1. Now, next part, you can see again, the TD is used. That means to make one more cell in the row number 1, which will have image hawa.jpg and the text as Hawa Mahal. Okay. Now again, I'm going to show you the output. You can see in first row, I got my first image with hypertext and in second column, I gone for the second image and second hypertext. Same I will follow for my second row also and third row. But in third row, what I will add attribute call span equal to 2 because this is not having the two cells, okay, which you can see in first and second one. So anyhow, I have to remove this border. I have to remove this border so that I will get only one cell and there I can insert my image and the hypertext. Now I'm going to show the third row, how I have done it. Now, watch here, my dear. It is my coding of row number 3. Now, where I am aligning my contents, pictures, whatever at the center. And here in the TD, I use call span equal to 2. That means whatever the two cells that I have in my row, that is to be merged. And it should be a single one. And then insert an image, Khajuraho, and write the text, hypertext as Khajuraho, which already you can see in the above one. Okay. Now, I have to write the source code of Taj Mahal, the source code of Hawa Mahal, source code of Victoria Memorial, source code of Qutub Minar, source code of Khajuraho. Okay, that means now I will be creating how many web pages? 5 web pages. One page that will be related to Taj Mahal, Hawa Mahal, second one, third one Victoria, fourth one Qutub, and the fifth one as Khajuraho. Now see. When anyone will click on Taj Mahal, okay, then it will get that details of Taj Mahal. Okay, but all these 5 links are in a home page, which I shown before. Now, when anyone will click, see, when anyone will click on Taj Mahal, then what the output will be shown, you see here. This will be the output which will be shown on the web browser. Okay, so I have to write the coding of this one, then you see. I have written here. Now, what is my title? Taj Mahal. You can see. You can see the title Taj Mahal, it is showing. Okay. Now, next part, that is my second level of a heading. What is my second level of a heading? Yes, that is my back. Okay. That is my back. Okay. See. You can see your back. Why I'm using back, you know, so that again I can go to the home page. Suppose I visited this one. Now again, I want to go to, yes, see the, yes, web page of Khajuraho. Then again, I have to go to the home page. Then I must go for this link. Okay. Now. Now. Next one is my first level of heading. And what is my first level of heading? Taj Mahal. What is the color? Maroon. Yes, face is Arial and it is aligned at the center. You will see. Maroon, Arial and center. See, it is maroon. It is at the center. And the face is Arial of Taj Mahal. Okay. Now. Next part. Now in next part, what I am going to insert? I am going to insert Taj.jpg. An image. You can see. This is my image. Which I have to insert in. Okay. Here I have inserted height. I have kept 20 width 20. It is up to you. If you want big, then you have to increase height and width. Okay. Now I have written the paragraph of, yes, this monument, Taj Mahal. See, whatever the paragraph that I have used, that all are showing here. Same concept you should have for the other coding. Okay, I'm going to stop this one. Okay, so that you can see. Now, the next part, that is the coding that also you can see of Taj Mahal. Here I have used how many paragraphs? 4 paragraphs, you can see it. 1 paragraph, 2 paragraph, 3 paragraph, and 4. Let me make it small, then you can see it. Yes. First, second, third, fourth. Now you can see, you will be having 4 paragraphs. You can see here. First, second, third, and fourth. Okay. Now the next source code I am going to show you. Yes, this is Hawa Mahal. Same concept here. Here I have used the backlink. Here I have used the heading Hawa Mahal. Here I have inserted the image. And here I have written the 3 paragraph. Okay, you can see. This is the source code of Hawa.html. Now, next one, I have to go for the Victoria one. Okay, this is my output. And it is to be shown only when you will use this code. Now you can see, this is also same. This is also same, which I use for the Taj Mahal. Okay, this is same. Next part also you can see it. Now, the next one is Qutub Minar. Same I use for that also, which has my source code, this. Same I have used for the Khajuraho also, but Khajuraho having, yes, on, yes, wait, let me show first here. Now, you see, Khajuraho, it is only having one image in third row. Okay. Now, this is my last part. Yes, this is my last part that I'm showing you, Khajuraho, and it's a source code. Now, your work will be over. Okay, and the last part that you have to write the reference. So, which book you have referred, which site you have gone to make the project, yes, that you have to show here. Okay. So I hope you have understood how to create the project. Thank you.